Oh, gosh. Infection is spreading. Ah, shift click. Shift right click.
Did you cut your leg off?
Okay. I cut something off.
Hey, I'm Lee, and welcome back, everyone, to The Mining Dead, episode 28. In today's episode, we've got a special guest for everybody. I have the owner of Boomcraft and my BFF, Ron, a.k.a. Ronnie Go Boom, with me, and I'm going to show him the ropes of the server. Now, I'm kind of excited, because, you know, The Mining Dead is kind of like, it's like my jam, and Ron's going to be coming into it, and for once, I get to show him the ropes. So, I'm pumped, I'm ready, it's going to be a good time. We're going to do some PvP, kill some walkers, all that jazz. I hope you guys enjoy it. So let's get cracking. Here we go. Oh, you could not teleport to
because
Ron because you're in spawn. Wait,
okay.
Did you go?
Okay, so okay. I'm going to go through this.
Just go through
In every kit, there's a Man, I like these signs. It's very easy to read this text.
Yes.
You can find loot chests in the towns. Loot restock every 10 minutes. The empty bottle you receive is used to collect water from a source block or cauldron. Your XP bar, is your thirst level. I have 100 right now. If it reaches zero, I'll die. Every time a walker hits you, there's a chance you'll get bit. Oh, man.
Yeah.
If this happens, you'll need to amputate. Do this by shift right-clicking with a sharp melee weapon. Shift right-click. Antibiotics may also be used to cure an infection. Okay, cool. Every time you kill a walker, you may be awarded $10. Money can be spent at the safe zone, /SZ. To get more money per kill, purchase a rank through /buy. You can also earn thousands of dollars a day by voting. Dang.
Mm-hmm.
So is that kind of money the money that I use to buy kits? Like
the character kits you buy those.
Okay.
But there is a thing called skulls, which you can get through, I believe, Hell Knight, which is another mode on the server, and you get like 5,000 skulls or something, and you can buy kits that way.
Okay.
Or you can just spend money on them or something like that. But you can buy guns.
I flash play, and I have a gun. I have an M9 with 12 rounds. I have a pistol clip for my M9. I have an empty bottle that is empty. I would like to find some water for it. And I have a dull knife. There seems to be a zombie here.
Okay, now I will teleport to you. Hello, Ron. Oh, I didn't bring...
Hey.
Alright, so, server 1 is a very dangerous server. There's a lot of good players on here. I'm terrible, so we're going to try to stay away from that.
It's PvP?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, so, interesting.
There's players who can kill us. So, just like the show in the comic, there's walkers, but you gotta worry about people also.
Dang. That's interesting. You get headshot bonuses.
Yeah, but... You know.
Now, it doesn't appear that my knife runs out.
Oh, it will eventually.
Okay.
I think.
Can you guard me for a moment while I turn off my bathroom fan so that it's
God.
Not so noisy on my recording?
Sure. Sure, Ron. You'll turn the bathroom fan off.
I'll just cover you. Don't let me die.
Don't worry. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Don't worry. Oh, God. Protect Ronnie.
I'm back. Okay, you did a great job keeping me alive.
Oh my God. All right.
Dang, there are zombies everywhere.
I know. This isn't even like a horde or anything. Come on. Let's look
this
for
is not
a
horde?
No, that's just like a small group of friends. So let's go in this house here and get some items here. See if we can find some armor.
I want to fill up my water bottle because I'm at 92 already.
Okay. Let's fill up Ron's bottle.
Ooh, I found
a
crate.
Anything good in here?
Two canned beans, a carrot, and some bread.
Oh, we got some food. Okay. Food's good. When you die, also... Oh, here's some more soup and painkillers.
Leather jacket, a lead, and painkillers. Oh, yeah. I'm going to wear that leather jacket.
So painkillers are good for PvP. So, like, if you have a lot of them... And you're fighting somebody, you want to quickly scroll to your painkillers button and right-click and, like, just hit right-click a lot and it'll heal you so you can be fighting while you're healing. So it keeps you alive, basically.
Awesome. So if I use a lead,
I don't think
leads... walkers won't notice me?
I haven't even tried that. That's a good idea, but I don't think... Does it...
It doesn't seem to...
this... It looks just like it's something that just makes things more dangerous.
It doesn't look like it's working.
Yeah.
It looks like the walker is still trying to attack me, even though it's on my lead.
You can wear walker guts, though. You can pick up their guts and wear that, and then they won't be able to detect you. Just
do
like
their
in the
arms
show.
Block headshots?
Wait, what?
Do their arms block headshots? Like, if I hit their arm, does it not hit their head?
So. You gotta just...
Even if I'm aiming high?
I don't think so.
Okay.
I think you're
fine. Like that headshots do more damage. It's like one hit kill for headshots.
Try to use
Wait. What's it say? Dull knife?
Yeah. So, if you get infected...
My knife got degraded?
No, you start with the dull knife. So, if you have to amputate, you can't use a dull knife. You gotta find a clean knife or a regular knife, so...
Oh. Yeah, I don't want to use a zombie knife. Oh, I found some water in this cauldron.
There you go.
Excellent. And there's enough to get some more water. Oh, sweet. This is so cool, Lee.
And yeah, and just a heads up, so the map, it's like one giant map. And throughout the map are various locations from the game / comics. So like the prisons here, the farms here, Alexandria safe zones here, all that stuff. I found a shotgun.
Wow, can zombies knock down doors?
I don't... You can close doors. They can't knock them down, I don't think. I don't believe so. I don't think they can knock them down. Because I've definitely closed doors.
You can't destroy things. Oh, whoa,
you can break the windows. I think they just respawn later or something. Everything's kind of...
Oh, okay.
Windows can
break.
But,
like, potentially, we could just like, close ourselves in here and fight the zombies off.
Yeah, yeah.
But what we really... want to watch out for is, like you said, people.
Right. A player could just come in and then just kill us and take all our stuff.
Right. Okay, so my dull knife has gone down in durability. It is now only 77.
So here's... I got a regular 76. Knife here. You can use this in case you get infected.
Oh,
if I die, I can just go to my vault, which is at a safe zone, and get all my supplies and come back.
Okay. Cool.
There's 5 safe zones throughout the map, and once you get to one, then you can teleport to them when you die. And that's like it says, a safe zone, so players can't hurt you, walkers can't hurt you, and your vault is there where you can store items that you find.
Awesome.
Yeah. Alright, let's keep moving forward here.
Okay. I found a Glock.
Oh, nice. I'll carry the shotgun. Let's go into the woods.
What's better, my M9 or the Glock? Ooh, right-click shoots.
Gotta save your ammo, Ron. Save your ammo. Also, it makes less noise.
Right. What does left-click do?
Wait, for the knife?
Right-click shoots the gun.
Oh. Right-click, It just... Oh, it zooms in.
Left click zooms?
Yeah, depending on what gun you have. I think they all zoom in. Yeah.
Oh, nice. Okay,
so when you have a sniper rifle, that comes in very handy.
Oh, gosh. Infection is spreading. Ah, shift click. Shift right click.
Did you cut your leg off?
Okay. I cut something off. I have slowness.
I cut something off.
Oh, man. Dang, now I have no leg. What do I do?
Oh, it definitely does not grow back, which I learned the hard way. So you pretty much are slow and you have until you die. But you're still alive.
Okay, that's good.
But if you die, you can always just come back.
I can just, like, give my stuff to you and teleport. You
right,
can
right.
To me.
Yeah, yeah. And I can go get us some better stuff, too. Let's try to investigate this bridge here. Now, I don't have too much time, but maybe we can try to get a player kill, or we'll die. Let's see here. Keep your eyes peeled, Ron.
I'm checking out this, trailer. Ooh, trailer has a UMP-45, an R-700, a spear, and a cap.
And a what?
I'll wear the cap.
Oh,
use
cap.
The spear. And I have something called an R700, which is a sniper.
Whoa. Nice. Yeah, see, if you left click now.
Woo!
Just wasted a bullet. How many bullets do you have with the sniper?
I have 4 left.
Okay. Well, yeah. Also, shift and Q is reload.
Okay, shift Q.
Lightning, stop. That's really annoying. He's like...
I got my spear.
Nice! Where'd you get this spear? Oh, that's cool.
I told you, I found it. I have extra weapons, too. Do you want a UMP-45?
Yeah, all I have is this, lame shotgun. Oh, yeah,
take
give me
this
that.
UMP-45. And I also have a baked potato if you're hungry.
Okay, sure. I got a carrot.
And painkillers? Canned beans. Nope, you got the painkillers.
Yeah, I got one. One painkiller.
I want to kill the zombie with the spear. I want to see if I actually have longer range.
Okay. You look like Morgan.
I can't tell. That seemed to have the same range.
I like the sound effects.
Oh. Yeah.
Alright. I think if we keep going down this road, eventually we're going to get to Atlanta.
Oh, cool.
I don't know if it's this way or that way. I don't know if it's down here or if it's the other way, but...
Well, how big is this map?
It's, enormous. So there may be tons
Alexandria.
Of players on. Oh, this way is... Oh, we're actually close
Alexandria
to...
Alexandria is, 500 miles from Atlanta.
Yeah. We're close to Martinez's camp. From season 4...
Who's Martinez?
He was the guy that the governor, killed with a golf club. And then took over his camp and attacked the prison a second time.
Right, I remember that guy.
I see cars now. This is looking promising. Also, all the crazily advanced players who have awesome weapons and armor like to battle in Atlanta. Because it's a giant PvP zone.
Oh.
So it's very dangerous. I usually go there and just die, but I see if I can try to kill somebody, and then I
so
feel
there
accomplished.
There are, snipers chilling out, waiting to kill people.
Oh,
oh God!
Oh, God! Sorry, Ron! Oh, God. Shoot, I'm infected, too. I'm gonna die. Wait, I have your knife. I'm gonna cut
yeah,
myself.
Yeah, you should have all my stuff.
All right, I'm okay. I'll bring you back, or I'll get back to you. Sorry, I forgot we're not on a team. Alright, I'm alive. I'm gonna come back to you.
No. I'm in some weird hub area. It says, welcome to Mining Dead. I do not have permission to teleport to you. Can you teleport me to you?
I don't know if you can do this or not, but try /SZ, safe zone, and see if you can click on Berksley. I don't think you can... See if it brings you there.
I'm in Berksley.
Okay, cool. Then I'm gonna go to you.
Can you bring all my stuff?
Yeah.
Or does not all of it drop?
I got it. I picked it. Oh, God. 6 seconds. This walker's walking right at me. I hope it teleports before he gets to me. Oh, nope. Okay. Try that again. Sorry about that.
Ooh, I have a standard vault, and this guy's just throwing dull knives on the ground. That's sweet.
Yeah, grab stuff there. You can do the /vote, and then get. Then you can go up to the little vote crate. And get stuff from it every once a day.
I got a random teleport outside the safe zone, and I'm chasing after a guy.
Alright, I have to wait 28 seconds until I can. In the meantime.
Oh, he killed me.
Oh, did you go outside?
I went outside and I got killed. I mean, what did I expect?
Alright, 6 seconds, and then I can teleport to you. Oh, that's not good. Alright, teleporting to you, Ron.
Do you know where I am?
I should be right.
This men's room, out of order.
Where are you, Ron?
I'm in the men's room, getting some water.
Oh my god. I just teleported.
I'm coming outside.
Oh, okay, here. Stay in there. I got this for you. I bought you some gear.
Whoa,
this is the
dude.
Equivalent to
Riot gear.
Iron armor. Riot gear is iron armor, basically.
You bought me two chess pieces and no help. Oh, there we go. Wrong one.
I got extra chest piece. And here is a sniper rifle and a stack of painkillers.
Oh, nice.
And a katana.
Wow.
We're probably going to just die and lose it all anyway, but it's okay.
Katana! Let's go use the katana.
Sniper is my favorite. I like to hide. Because the good thing about the sniper is that even if you suck, like, the sniper can, like, pierce through juggernaut armor, and you can kill a player in, like, three hits if you hit him in the head. There's also golden weapons, but, well, we'll get into that another day, I guess. Those are, like, weapons you get from, like, legendary crates. Golden weapons are, like, OP.
Oh. So what are legendary crates? Are they, like, something you buy?
Yeah, you can buy them, or you can unlock them by getting skulls, I think. You can get rare you can get rare crates by voting, and then you can get them that way. Legendary crates you can get by buying them or having, I don't know. Just go on the website. I'm too distracted by these walkers.
This katana is awesome.
I like how it spins. It's like...
Yeah, how much did it cost?
I think you get it from Michonne at the safe zone. It's like 1,000, I think.
Okay.
But I've got a good amount of money. Because...
And you can get 1,000 kills with it, which means you can make $10,000 off of it.
You could do that.
Or 13.
What I do for money... is I do the slash vote, and it gets you a voting crate. Oh, someone's here, Ron. Watch
out. You
got
a shot?
Yeah, someone's definitely here.
Should I pull out my sniper?
Sure. Or you bring out the katana and attack him, and I'll try to...
Okay.
Oh.
There he is. Nope, that's the zombie. There's the player waiting
there. I got him.
There. He
I got
died.
Him.
I just
I got
saw
him.
A player die.
Yeah, I just shot him.
Oh, you shot the
I killed
player.
Smickle Gamer. I don't know if he's the only one, though. Is anyone else
Oops,
here?
I just wasted the sniper.
Watch out. We got someone!
Nice!
Nice!
You mean we sniped him, and oh man, he dropped all his stuff.
Ooh, get his stuff. I got a crossbow.
Whoa!
Oh god,
that's
oh god!
Cool.
Watch out.
I got hit by somebody.
Use your painkillers.
They're up there.
Oh, I'm out of bullets. Shoot. Oh, there's another guy here, Ron. I don't have any bullets left. They're weak, though. We can get them.
I shot him from behind a little bit. But there are zombies out here that he doesn't have to deal with that we do.
I just grabbed a quick... Oh, no. Quick. All right. Go, Ron. You got the best weapons. I got this cruddy gun.
I got a bunker down in this building.
Yeah, I'm coming with you. Painkiller saved my life. Do you have anything
you
I can...
Watch the zombies.
Oh, God. Man. If I had a gun, I could...
I did pick up a bunch of guns from that guy.
I got some shotguns, actually. Does he have any, like, snipers or anything I can use?
Oh, he killed me. Upstairs is all my stuff.
Where did I go, then? Shoot.
Upstairs. Yeah, all my stuff is upstairs.
Well, I'm probably going to die because I don't have anything good, but...
Well, my sniper is upstairs. In the building you're in.
Oh, I'm going upstairs. Got your stuff. Quick. Sniper, got it. Yay.
Or you can teleport to me and get out of there with all the stuff.
That's true also. I got the sniper. Picked it up.
Great.
All right, where is this punk? Right there. Oh.
He's got a sniper, so be careful.
We're having a snipe out fight.
Can you beat him?
I think so.
Are you full health? I left. Yeah, all the painkillers.
I have painkillers, though.
Okay, great.
And he doesn't have any armor on.
Oh, really?
He just has, like, a leather jacket.
Well, after you beat him.
Got him! I got him!
Nice.
Yay, Iron Fist, 2003, you're dead. Alright, let's call this a victory, and let me teleport to you in case he has friends or something.
Okay.
All these walkers are down there, too. Yeah, I don't think anyone else is here. But let's go to you. Yay! Oh, I'm combat tagged. I gotta wait a sec. Kill these type off these walkers. Oh my god, I'm so glad I went upstairs to get the gun. I was like,
me and this guy named Proto Silver Titan are working together.
Okay, I'm teleporting to you.
He's wasting his bullets, though, on zombies. Do you want to come here and just, like, ambush him? Because he thinks I'm friendly?
Sure. Ron, you gotta do what you gotta do to survive.
That was like the most evil thing ever. Sure. Boom. Oh my gosh.
Ron, this is okay. The new world. You can't make friends.
Okay, I don't ever want to do that again.
Okay.
That was
okay.
So mean.
Well, I came out of nowhere.
We did like the shifting thing, like, hi, don't kill me. And then he started killing zombies, and then you showed up and just sniped him because I asked you.
Who was it? Was it, who'd I kill?
Proto Silver.
Oh, Oro wants to teleport to me. I am Houdini's friend. Alright. Man, I wish I had more time to play, but I gotta get going.
Oh, sorry, Lee.
Dang. Ah! What happened? Well, I'm glad you like the server, though.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy.
Yeah. Here, take some guns and... Or maybe just take all my stuff. And then...
Well, I had a great time.
Yeah, and then just kind of like mess
we
around.
We may have to do another episode later. Because
yay!
It was super fun, but dangerous.
I hope you, I'm glad you like it, and I hope we get to do some more of it.
Next time, 7 days to die.
Okay, fine. Alright, well, I'm heading off, but thanks for playing with me, Ron. Do you need to do an outro?
Lee.
Do you need to do an outro and want me to jump around or stuff?
Yeah. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode of The Mining Dead. Hopefully I don't go dying. Lee's going to protect me, hopefully.
I am out of ammo.
Good thing I have my katana out. This is hard to fight zombies off from a third person view.
I have nothing except this little knife. Oh wait, I have. These are all empty.
Let's slash safe zone.
You can only do slash safe zone if you're in the hub or if you're near the safe zone. So you'd
okay,
have
so
to.
How do I have to walk there? Oh yikes!
Oh god. Okay.
We were shot by get to it.
Well, this is one way to get back to the safe zone. You can just die.
I'm in the safe zone.
I don't. Oh god.
Well, that was
get
fun.
To it here. I have no.
You have lots of bullets and ammo and weapons and stuff.
I had this one guy, no armor. I had all the stuff, but they all had no ammo. So, I was like trying to find a gun that had like something I could shoot him with. Whatever. All right, we're back to the safe zone. That was kind of embarrassing. Declan, what are you doing? Hey guys, thank you so much for watching my latest episode. I hope you enjoyed the adventures of myself and Ronnie Go Boom. If you did enjoy the content, don't forget to hit the like button, share, and subscribe. Also, you can check out my previous videos. I now have links to the last 3 videos, which I can pretty much do every episode now, which is nice. And yeah, thanks for watching. Adios.